Many people have become aware of what autism is, but only Ryan's parents know what it is like to have an autistic child. Ryan was diagnosed when he was 10 years old with autism. He is now 28 years old, but acts as though he was still a child. His room has posters of SpongeBob and other fictional characters that children also enjoy watching. Ryan now lives by himself in a home because he wanted more freedom like his sisters. Chores for him are listed on the wall, but other than that, you would never guess it was a home for the mentally disabled. The cause of autism still remains unknown, but what is known is that autism shows up within the first 3 years of a person's life. You all have seen a child in their own world who is unsocial and doesn't communicate well with others, and have wondered what is wrong with this child. Well, I too have wondered the same thing, and decided to do research on the causes and symptoms of autism and share it with you all here today. Although many of the causes of autism are unknown, researchers have found treatments and the symptoms related to autism. First, I would like to start off with explaining what autism is so you all have a better understanding of it. Autism is a difficult developmental disability and is the result of a neurological disorder that affects the normal performance of the brain, impacting development in the areas of social interaction and communication skills. In the article written by the Autism Society, they state that autism varies from person to person and usually appears within a person's first 3 years of life. They also go on to say that although the cause of autism is unknown, further awareness of autism and fundraising is going on. In 2009, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention did a study showing that 1 in every 110 births, a person is born with autism. But autism has a bigger impact on males. 1 in every 70 males is born with autism. Many parents and family members wonder why their child was born with autism and what were some of the symptoms that they could have noticed in order to know that their child was autistic. Now that autism has become more known to the public, some parents are scared to let their child get a vaccination. Why? Because they believe that the small percentage of mercury that is contained in vaccination is the cause for autism. This has not been proven true, but many researchers and scientists believe that vaccinations are not the cause of autism. As I previously stated, the cause of autism still remains unknown, but according to the PubMed Health, they have found common symptoms in autistic children. Autistic children tend to be unsocial, isolate themselves, avoid eye contact, and have trouble speaking with others. These symptoms, as well as many others, can be the symptoms of autistic children. If a parent is really curious about knowing if their child is autistic, they should make sure their language milestones are that of a normal child. For example, babbling is common in 12-month babies. According to PubMed Health, these children can be tested for autism in many different ways if the parent believes their child is autistic. Autism can be treatable, but never does a person outgrow autism. Although it has been proven that if treated early enough, the condition may get better. Applied behavioral analysis is one of the treatments that is used to help autistic children learn how to act in informal and formal situations. ABA, which is also known as applied behavioral analysis, has been applied to many different people, not only to autistic children. But this does help autistic children a lot. ABA basically helps the children learn how to act in an informal situation, such as a playground. They teach the child how to communicate with the other children, how to play with them, and how not to isolate themselves and be in their own little world. They also teach the child how to act in a formal situation, such as a classroom, and they teach them how to behave and how to listen to the teacher. The main goal of the treatment is to help autistic children and kids live a happy life and try to teach them how to cope with their disability. ABA has been peer-reviewed and is said to help all people, not just autistic people, and it is a truly effective treatment. So now it is safe to say that you all have learned a little bit about what autism is and what ABA does for these autistic children and adults. So in conclusion, although the cause of autism remains unknown, there is still much information on the treatments and symptoms of autism. Today we learned what autism was, some of the symptoms, and we learned about ABA and what it does for autistic children. Autism can be seen as a disability for most people who don't have it, but autism for these kids is just part of their lives. And with all the awareness and treatment out there, they will all learn how to cope with autism in their daily lives.